While Mitchell International Airport struggles with packed parking lots, another traffic jam added to the traveling chaos at the airport.
Yeah, take a look. New at 6, 12 News' Hillary Mintz shows us how a semi missed a big warning sign.
Next to coffee was definitely a better wake me up for the morning to start. So.
Around 6:20 a.m., Altera supervisor Gary Byzeski says he thought a mini earthquake hit Mitchell International Airport.
I actually felt the ground shake, and I knew right away it wasn't an earthquake a little bit afterwards. I looked out the window. Next thing I saw was a semi.
He says he ran downstairs and saw this, a semi truck wedged underneath the ticketing lane overpass. Happens to be right below Altera. The lane was shut down for a little over 2 hours, and travelers had to walk over from the baggage lane.
I thought, how dumb. You know, it's like, hello, don't go through a drive-thru either.
Even airport officials are scratching their heads as to how this happened.
This is the lane that the semi drove through right here, the ticketing lane, and the height is clearly marked, 11 feet 6 inches, but airport officials say the driver just must not have seen it.
There's only so much we can do, and we do have a lot of things in place to warn people. Unfortunately, sometimes they just get too distracted.
And getting the truck out was no easy task. Each time the driver tried to back up, it pulled off part of the overpass. But finally, by the third try, it was out. We learned from Heading Trucking Service that the driver wasn't even supposed to be at the airport. She got off on the wrong exit and was trying to make her way back. Now she'll face a ticket from the Milwaukee County Sheriff's Department for failure to obey signs. And Mitchell crews will be left to repair the damage. At Mitchell International, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
The airport says the damage to the overpass is mainly cosmetic. The driver's ticket will cost her $178. The trucking company had no comment on the status of her job after the incident.